So let's talk a little bit about retention, because it doesn't matter how many agents you're bringing in if, as you're bringing them in, they're all leaving out the back door. And I have to tell you, I see so many real estate companies, brokerages, offices do this. And it's like, what's the point of investing time, energy, effort, and resources into recruiting if you don't retain them? Now, I want you to check out this video clip from the Facebook F8 conference this week. And with all the technology that's taking place and all the big announcements that Facebook just unleashed, this is the one that caught my ear the most. Check this out.
To convert new users of the site into active users of the site. And it turns out that for FriendFeed, there was this magic number of friends that a person had to find before they became an active user of the site. For FriendFeed, that number was 5. If a user signing up for the site found 5 of their friends, they would probably become active. If they didn't find 5 friends, there was almost no chance they were coming back the next day. We never quite figured out why this number 5 was so important, but we spent a huge amount of our time trying to push users over that 5 friends threshold.
5. 5 was their magic number. Now, I don't know what that is for you. That could be different for your brokerage, for another brokerage that I work with, for the next brokerage that I work with. That number could be different for everybody. But let's not worry about that. If they've already done the research and they found out that 5 is the magic number, let's use it. Let's take their word for it. They've done all the research already. So my advice to you is, when you bring a recruit in, if you want to increase your retention, when you bring a recruit in, make sure that you have what I call an ambassador group, okay? That there's at least 5 people on this group, and that could be your front desk person, that could be you, that could be the broker, it could be a newer agent, that could be an experienced agent. But I see too many brokerages have like a mentor program. We bring them in, we get through all the paperwork, they sign up, and then we tell them some training classes to come to, and then we give them a mentor. But that's only connecting them to one person. And you as a recruiter, you're back out recruiting again. So if you're not going to be on the ambassador group, you have to make sure there's at least 5 people on an ambassadors group that can really connect with this new recruit, that can engage them, so that this person wants to keep showing back up to your real estate office so you don't lose them. Look, I moved a few times when I was younger. I was the new kid at school. I know how difficult that is. That's not fun, being the new kid. Make sure you have 5 people, an ambassadors group, that's reaching out to all these new recruits that are coming in.